my thugs. To all my honeys in the club.
Check it out.
To all the hood that show me love.
Come on.
We ride, we ride.
From Chi-Town to LA.
To all my ballers rocking high. Get in the room for the night.
Check it out.
Take a first class ride.
First class in the long.
We ride, we ride.
Okay, so now we're moving on to track number 13 from R. Kelly's R album. This one is titled Suicide. Haven't heard it before. Based on the title of this, this should definitely be a pretty interesting song. Is this a single? No, it is not. But yeah, haven't heard it. Very excited to continue this album. And let's go ahead and check it out. Suicide.
Said the easiest thing in the world is to love you. And the hardest thing in the world is to lose you. Said I tried and tried again to keep you, but it just ain't no use. Take 1 minute to think about. Baby, let's backtrack on what happened in this house. Now, I remember clearly it was a Saturday. I came walking in 4 o'clock in the morning and I thought you were sleeping. One eye open, you turned and said to me, where the hell you been? Then I turned it around and hollered with some friends drinking. And now I'm sitting here all alone.
All alone.
Wishing you were here to house this home. Oh! Said the easiest thing in the world is to love you.
I love you, baby.
But the hardest thing in the world,
so hard,
what is it?
Is to lose you. To lose you, baby. And now I'm sitting here sipping on things that I'm not supposed to. Sitting right here. That ain't cool.
You know that ain't cool.
I've got to get over losing you.
Shattered.
Can't believe you're gone.
Can't believe you're gone.
I'm left in the middle of these four walls.
These four walls.
Lying helpless, about to lose my mind. Baby, I can't fathom life without you by my side. I pray to heaven for a better me. Nights I'm up thinking and days I'm up dreaming. While you were at work, I was at play. A nigga wanted you and plus his cake. I know I ain't got no right to say, but I need you to head on back this way. Because I'm sitting here all alone, wishing you were here to house this home. Oh, said the easiest thing in the world,
easy,
is to love you.
Like one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three.
And the hardest thing in the world is to lose you.
Can't afford to lose you.
And now I'm sitting here sipping on things that I'm not supposed to.
Sitting right here.
And woman, you know that ain't cool.
No, you know damn well that ain't cool.
I've got to get over.
Baby, can't we just moan for love like we used to? Sitting here sipping on things that I'm not supposed to. Contemplating, you know that ain't cool.
It ain't cool, it ain't right, mama.
But I just can't seem to get over. See, sometimes we men, we can dish it out,
oh yeah.
Take it in, hey,
So that was R. Kelly's Suicide. I honestly thought, based on the title, first going into this, it was going to be like even crazier than this. But this was still pretty good. This was definitely still pretty good. Basically a song about a man struggling in his relationship and turning into alcohol and, you know, kind of just regretting whatever he did to drive his woman away. But, yo, this was definitely a cool song, man. Really enjoyed the overall feel of it. Not my, once again, like, I mean, the production and everything, the sound of it, the quality was nice. But, you know what I'm saying, this would definitely be one of the songs. I don't know, there's just like other songs on this album that I, you know, play over this one, basically saying, not saying this is a bad song, it's just like there's other tracks on this album I would play before this one. But yeah, I really enjoyed listening to it. And if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.